Hey there. So, I decided on this channel I'm going to give vlogging a shot. So that's what I'll be uploading. I'm not sure exactly how often I plan on doing it, but I'll get to more on that in a sec. First order of business for today. You can see I'm in my robe. Just woke up. First thing off is I have to go meet up with a buyer who's planning on picking up this lamp that I made. Pretty happy with it. And I think it's really cool that other people are thinking these things are cool enough to buy. So, gotta go get dressed and go meet up with them. Just realized I shut one of these things in the box. Hate it when that happens. They are shit for you though, so maybe it's a good thing. Right, okay. Dressed already through the miracle of editing. Time to go meet up. I hate the snow. Alright. Bustling city of Idaho Falls. Okay, so here we are. I'm gonna go in and deliver it now, I guess. Well, I didn't get any footage of it, but I just delivered the doll. She really liked it, which is cool. I'm not used to selling any things that I work on, but I'm glad that other people are digging it. As far as the sale, I guess you'll just have to take my word on that. I swear I'm not making it up. Sorry, I didn't manage to get video of that, but guess it's onward to home. So, this is my first time ever trying a vlog or blog or anything like that. I kept a journal for a little bit on and off while I was growing up, but was never very regular with that either. So I don't really know what I'm doing. Basically just jumping in feet first. I mean, for starters, I don't really expect that many people to be watching this. This is mostly for my benefit at this point. Just kind of a daily video journal type deal. It'll make it easier for me to kind of look back and remember things that I've done, that sort of thing. As far as an introduction, for those of you who don't know me personally, my name is Richard Bannock. I'm also known by the name Dr. Casket to certain people. It's kind of just a little childhood nickname that one of my best friends gave me when we were starting a band. Band's name was Joys of Pleather. It was a real winner there. That was back in school. Yeah, I don't remember exactly when. 12th grade, probably. It was just supposed to be a dumb little comedy band, which I would still love to do sometime. We had some pretty fun ideas, never really got around to doing much with that. But yeah, he gave me that for a stage name, and I thought it was cool, and I've been using it ever since. I know it's a little corny, but I don't care. I do have some big things coming up in life. Pretty soon. I mean, I'm going to be starting school in January. It's December right now, of course. So that's pretty exciting. I've been trying to get this set up for a while, and it's just finally coming to fruition. Figured it was time that I use my GI Bill. I mean, it's the whole reason I joined the Navy in the first place, so I should probably utilize that. So I'm really excited. A little nervous, but mostly excited to start that process, you know, get school under my belt and everything. Right now the plan is to study art. I'm really interested in, you know, like illustration and maybe getting into animation someday. So I'm really excited to see where that can go. As far as art, I'm planning on showing, segments of you know, my progress on that. I'm someone that has always considered themselves to be an artist, and yet these past few years I've made so little progress. I'm so rusty. I haven't picked up a pencil in forever until, you know, maybe a couple months ago, finally started practicing again. So another thing this vlog is going to do is it's going to just be a way for me to look back at, you know, where I started as far as techniques and skills, and just see my progress when it comes to learning new art and getting better at, you know, drawing and painting and all that good stuff. So I think definitely not going to be super impressive to begin with, but I'm excited to see, you know, even a year from now or something, if I keep these videos up, just how far my art has progressed. So I welcome you to stick around and check it out too. That was always something, you know, I've just been procrastinating. I have all these ideas up here and I never really seem to do anything with them. And so recently I've just been trying to, you know, it was like a perfectionist thing. I knew I couldn't do it as well as I pictured in my mind, so I just wouldn't even attempt it, which is fucking stupid. So I'm trying to just jump into more things feet first as far as art. Because if I never practice, I'm never going to get to translate what I see up here onto paper. I need to start somewhere. No one was perfect the first day they picked up a pencil, so I'm just trying to keep reminding myself about that. That's also, you know, the reason I have this YouTube to begin with. You know, I'd always see these YouTubers, I'm like, oh, I could do that, I just gotta talk about some shit going on in my life. It's always so easy to just say, yeah, I could do that. Decided one day, talking to my girlfriend Kenna, I was like, maybe I should put my money where my mouth is and actually start making videos also. I've always liked making little videos, you know, I used to make short movies and stuff when I was younger. I enjoy making videos, I enjoy editing them. It's always been something that was an interest of mine. So I figured, what the hell? Might as well try this out. Will people watch it? I don't know. I will. It's mostly for me, but I would love any interest anyone else has in it too. I'm not gonna lie. That would be pretty sweet. But I'm mostly just excited to kind of do this to document my life, just kind of progress, goals, that sort of shit. So we'll see about that. Sure, there's going to be more I tell you about me as these videos go. I don't really know what else to say right now. That was pretty good as far as like a general introduction, I reckon. So yeah, I guess, you know, the next things on the agenda for today are, you know, I'm gonna practice in my sketchbook a little bit. I'll probably show you what I come up with there. Don't expect a, you know, masterpiece. I'm very rusty, like I said, but you know, maybe I'll do like a daily sketch. We can just see where that goes. Just a short little segment or something. As far as the rest of the day, something kind of cool, the Kyle Gass Band, he's the other half of Tenacious D without, you know, Jack Black. His personal project is here in town tonight, so we're gonna go see him. That should be fun. I'm sure I'll take some video there and show it here in just a sec. But first things first, let's try the sketchbook thing. We'll be right back.
Alright, and we're just on our way to the Celt now to go see the Kyle Gass Band. This should be good.
Smile for the camera. Okay, don't.
We're gonna make it.